bring presents for Michael.
Thank you, guys.
Next up, we have Susan Wright and friends. Susan is a Beacon High School music teacher and anti-gun violence activist. She's the one who pulled together this whole show as well. Accompanying Sue is Carla Springer, Maxwell Smith, Rick Apericio, and Steve Kirkman. Put your hands together, guys. If all my students over there for the tomorrow, you know what's going to happen. Say, hey, Susan. They'll do that when they graduate. It's really funny. Like, I hear them on the streets of Beacon. They lean out of windows and go, Susan! Because they graduate. They're not going to get in trouble. Yeah, let's do a circle song, right? No, just kidding. Okay, so I'm going to play a song that I wrote, but I actually didn't write the words to it. The words are the words of gun owners in America. A photographer named Kyle Cassidy did this series of portraits called Armed America, Portraits of Gun Owners in Their Homes. And he traveled all over America, and he took pictures of people that had guns, and ask them, why do you have a gun? So these are their answers. So it's kind of a weird song because I'm not singing as myself, I'm singing as like 10 different people. So I'll try to tell you when it's a different person there. The reason I think it's an important song is because we're on the side of, we're against gun violence, and probably very few of us are gun owners, or if we are, we keep them very safely locked away, and you know, this and that. We're not part of the proliferation of guns everywhere under car seats and in closets in the United States that we know we have here, right? So, but I think we have to start understanding people that do have guns. If we're gonna change anything, we have to start talking to each other. And we have to start listening to each other. And that's hard to do with somebody you really disagree with. But we gotta do it, guys, we have to. Why do you have a gun? 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 It's just a good thing to have.
our American flag with eagle.
We're going to bring up Carly Springer and Max Smith. And we're going to do a song that was written not by myself, but by Zoe Mulford, who lives down in Virginia. Wait, I lost my gun. Wow. She wrote it after the Charleston shooting, okay? You guys will probably recall, although maybe you don't because there are so many of them, it's easy to get them mixed up. This was a few years ago when Obama was president, and somebody went into a church in Charleston and sat there for an hour with this prayer group and then shot them all. Right? So it's called The President Sang Amazing Grace, the song is. And sadly, we have today the year anniversary of another incident where someone went into where people were praying and shot the people in the temple in Pittsburgh, okay? The Tree of Life Temple. It's 1 year ago today. So we have a situation where you can't even pray. Like, it's not acceptable.
Thank you all for staying, hanging out tonight. We have a few more after this. It's just a beautiful night of working together to try and come up with a solution.
Max is a piano tutor, by the way. If anybody needs a piano, he's the man. He came and tuned my piano at my house, and it sounds so nice. It makes me want to play my piano again, practice. The president sang Amazing Grace. A young man. Yeah.
people who are born.
Unless you're under 40, other than that. Feast, we may die.